A lot of questions now. So joining us again this evening, we have Mike Steenson. He is a professor of law at the William Mitchell College of Law. As Tom just said, there's still so much up in the air. As someone with a lot of experience with the law, when a jury stays out this long, is there anything you can read into it?
It's really difficult to tell. It is case to case specific. Jury has a long list of questions that it has to consider. If they're at the stage of damages, it could be a real hang-up for them. If they get to that stage.
That's one of the options, right? They could, if they decide that he was defamed, that Governor Ventura was defamed, then they go on to the next stage. So it's possible they're already in stage two of this deliberation.
It could be. It could be that they're haggling over the damages question, and they don't have any particularly good guidelines for that if he is defamed. And if it turns out that the statement was false, and if it turns out that Kyle knew that it was false, then damages are presumed. And Judge Kyle's instructions very specifically said to the jury, he does not have to prove, Ventura does not have to prove actual damage. They can speculate within limits about injury to reputation. Ventura has a reputation. He has feelings. He can suffer emotional harm. We all do. Mm-hmm. Everybody thinks perhaps he's impervious. He's not. So he may have suffered emotional harm. He may have suffered injury to reputation. And it could be that the jury is having a really difficult time surrounding that and trying to put a dollar figure on it.
All right, so you think it's possible that they maybe are still not even onto that part? Are they still perhaps considering just the defamation?
It's crystal clear, I think, from the trial and from Kyle's writings, television's appearances, that he said what he said Jesse said. Mm-hmm. Did Jesse say it? That's the hang-up. Did he actually say it? If he did, then it could be that they're onto the damages question. And my thought is, and it's pure speculation,
sure,
that's where they are.
Are you surprised? Are you surprised they're still here?
I am. I thought sometime today, I thought the jury would be in.
Right.
I mean, they're certainly not doing it for the money.
No. All right.
$40 a day.
Well, we're going to keep on watching. Maybe if they decide tomorrow, we'll have you back
in
then.
Yeah, it's fascinating.
All right, Professor, thanks for joining us
thanks.
Tonight.